This two-hand control has a timed concurrent feature that permits no more than a half-second delay between pushing one button and the other one. If the operator waits too long, both buttons must be released and reactuated. If the operator releases either one of the hand actuators during the downstroke, the press stops. To reactuate, he must then release the other actuator and then push both of them again to resume the interrupted stroke.